Tia de mim, today we're going to take a look at a Rogue Where which is called the Spiral God 2008 from the Fake Spy God family. Like the personal guard 2009, this map protector, the advanced defender, and sometimes at a secretly way, the installer run by self the fake security center and other things. So, Spiral God 2008 is a hardware never seen on my YouTube videos, never and ever. But like other people who doesn't have experience on making a video about Spiral God 2008 and Enigma Software make an interesting video about Spiral God 2008, and this variant of that rug from that video is a widescreen variant, so maybe it's like a high screen. But now we are going to test his Spiral God standard way. Simple. So this Spiral God is a set to file with almost 3 megabytes, and this set to file cannot run, okay? This set to file cannot run because he doesn't want to run this set to file until a few add-ons from the Windows are loaded, okay? Some add-ons from that folder must be copied to ape data. So we must go on folder of options. To make this set to file working and running, I must go on test and copy the following DLL add-ons, which are running by the set to file, and after the set to file, it triggers the folder and the running of the DLL files. One of them can reinstall a regular by itself, and one of the other can load a fake security center and the rogue by itself, the interface, the GUI of this rogue. So we're going to load that files. The common ape data. No. So you must copy just this ape data. And go on all users, application data, Microsoft, and copying the DLL files from that folder or not, because first I must run this set to file to give you a demonstration. The set to file is not working very well. It's now making the kupu very low at zero kupu because he doesn't find any file, so the set to file is bad, is not work. I have the copy test and copy the protect file. We must find the folder which is related. Alright, so you must copy this folder too into the Microsoft application data protect, and then we are going to restart the computer now to see his reaction. Let's see what he really does. And see what happens. And let's run the set thing of the set to file once again, but now with administrator privilege. Run as administrator. And now the kupu is increasing 1 to 100. And see now, it's working. What a surprise. And now to use control, run DLL32 maybe, or rather Okay, now we're waiting for this. And now we have this state of scanning, which is maybe a pretty much of cross. Looking down at this rugware. And then another back door. It's trying to go crazy, but it's not going crazy the back door as you will see. Security, but the creators of this rugware is saying security instead of security. This grammar is pretty awful for this for a rugware like this. You must look down. Quarantine. But remove all, we need a settings, get update, and still have nothing for him. Can we do much? Running at this rugware. We must run this rugware, because without this rugware, we could not run maybe a the explorer. Ask me later for your crap. Instead, I want to go on google.com and Spyware Guard 2008. This one is real. Spyware Guard will on my main screen. I did not install Spyware Guard for any year. Drop that Pekina virus. Oh, really? We must run this set of files once. And then we are going to scan again. What happens when I, maybe restart the installer set of files how many times? Maybe it's running like that. So we could see how it works with this. Walk it off! Oh, well, so this fake device is trying to make me very annoying and very sick because this is pretty much an hour to reinstall itself. And when he reinstalls itself, the railway is almost done and so ready to open pretty much another annoying thing. Uninstall, but doesn't uninstall anything. So instead, he uninstall pretty much nothing. Maybe it is clone. Maybe Spyware Guard 2008 was the first fake spy guard. But this fake spy guard is not wasting any time to show a few pop-ups payload. Or when we are going to run an explorer to show something like that. Dead? What? My God. I just want something. What? Now go on Google back. Go on Google back, okay? Go on Google back. No. I don't want this. Seriously, no, nothing. Fake security center. What a surprise. Fake. Fake. And again, so fucking fake. I just swear, because of this malware. Yep. Cause here is annoying. I cannot say much longer about him. He didn't work anything. Invalid license key, thank you. Email. Maybe I forgot. Accessories. Communications. Accessibility. Explorer. MSN. Entertainment, communications, tour, remote desktop, for some reason. I couldn't express much of me, so this regular is just a chunk. So let's see what happens when I enter to a much of a long of time. How he is reacting. Oh, his reaction is very low. It's not like a payload is running. I must try to use a couple of hours. Couple of hours. Sam? Are you serious? No, really. Are you serious? Damn, why you are so mean? With few exceptions. Fuck you, and fuck yourself. and this railway is this scan for backdoor Trojan spyware JavaScript virus, malware in a virus, email virus, spyware program, internet virus, and nothing, but he still just detected. How stupid. Ow! What was that? No work for anybody. So fuck this internet, the place. Whoa, site working Windows XP. I just want to pause this program for interesting payloads. If there is no interesting payload, then this faking device sometimes not a loser, but I really want to know if he have a payload. If he have a payload, I want to watch. Still nothing. Yet another pop-up. Wow, that was pretty bad. I better stay a longer while to see what the other things he do. The same pop-up and payload. And we are still waiting. Having the same payload is sometimes very ridiculous, because nobody will not understand why the payload is still off. Okay, okay, we have another file, so we must copy on. I don't want to waste my time, but the faking device doesn't want to do anything. Maybe to work. How about serverhost.exe? How about this? How about this? An empty database is very swapped. Of course. And when we look on Task Manager, the server host is working. Critical threats is doing the effect of minimal threats. But when we continue unprotected, there is more match. So call him worse. This waking up is just pretty dumb idea because Spyro God 2008 need more of a fighting payload. But really, Rogue. Ah, he's napping. We can't activate him. I really want to turn off and on into Savage, but we can't if he's unraised. Oh, wasting of time trying to find my girlfriend on a trader from high school. Not from source to topless at straight in a public mode. Not for a faking advice that he tried to kill me more. Give me that! Oh, we can't do that. We can activate this. Finally, virus is cleaned. So when is a virus cleaned triggering? All the fake files are dead. And the activation button is gone. So, what is changed? No, the junk files are still here. Most of the junk files are here. What about the fake security center and other property? Zero threat found, your system is not infected. Yeah, explore the others. They are still there. But what he dropped. What he dropped. Okay, what he dropped. Oh, he's nothing. Info. Leak. This salted the cracked license key, which is loaded with hardware, to make sure that nobody can discriminate or steal something. And here is the license key, okay? This one is a license key file, and the registry hack. This one is a license key, coming up with S. But info, VXM, leak, license key. And if a fake security center detect the license key registry inside the program, it means that the fake NRI is deactivated. But I cannot compare this hardware with this, that we can take a look at my activation, my email, and my serial. So nice work. Oh, we can uninstall this? No, but I want to switch. Switch, 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 and switch. Middle, high, and low. Everything to be low. Green, protect the green, yellow, and let's try to update. This update is very nice. Let's try to save everything. Check one day. Run mid-side. Oh, I see nothing. Close to try. We can exit! Aha! Exit! Aha! That is not very much, but I'm so aware about this rogueware that he have a security and a firewall, but sometimes he have a stupid grammar, a pretty damn bad grammar, which I can confirm this. To get updates, the endings. And when I found a few page words or something with PirateGuard 2008, I made another video to make sure that I don't waste my time 1 hour for this video. So, that is pretty much this about this PirateGuard 2008. Best antiviral protection ever. Maybe stupid rogue virus ever.